deve sentir o YouTube, na Disney.
Com certeza.
It's so still, you know you have control of it.
Esta é chamada Gruta das Gralhas. This one here, it's called Gralhas Cave. Named after a black bird that nests here during the winter, like a raven. Screams a lot. Some people also call it the turtle shell. And Benagil, because as you can see, less crowded, really nice, sheltered from the wind. Named Carvalho's Beach because Mr. Carvalho was the man that created a hole through the rock to give access to the beach. As you can see in the middle there, that's the only way down to the beach. It goes all the way up to the plateau on the top. See a little square here on the rock, people jump from the cliff here, and there's a little path that leads you to the beach on the other side. It's really nice. Esta é a catedral, é a mais alta que temos aqui. Se conseguirem reparar lá no topo, tem conchas fossilizadas mesmo lá no topo. This is the cathedral, the highest one. And if you look carefully to the roof of the cave, you'll be able to see some white dots on the top. Those are fossil seashells, which means that once was the seafloor millions of years ago. The fishermen, they named it the Gates of Hell, as Portas do Inferno. Because when we have high tide and a huge swell that we're gonna have this weekend, the water goes in and comes out with a huge noise. Quando nós temos aqui o mar muito agitado, a onda entra e sai com um barulho incrível. was in a lighthouse in between the rocks. Bem, gente. Bem, gente. É só... Deixa. Deixa. Foi do ano passado. Guys, if you look up, you see two big chimneys here named the Eyes of God, Os Olhos de Deus. Guys, this one here is called the Alfazina Cave, right underneath the lighthouse. A Gruta da Alfazina, bem debaixo do farol. Esta é a gruta do Neptuno, the Neptune Cave. Wow. Aqui é a zona de Algar Seco, onde existem piscinas naturais no interior das rochas e restaurante também. This is the area of Algar Seco. They have a natural pool inside, and you see in between the rock there, on the other side, has a natural pool in the middle of the rocks. Got a restaurant as well, and people jump from the cliffs here. But here we have four levels. got this plateau here is the beginner's level, got medium, professional, and suicide level up top. This is another natural formation called the doll's window. A janela da boneca. E a zona de Carvoeiro, Vila de Carvoeiro, como podem ver, eles estão a tirar as algas que vieram com a última tempestade. This is the village of Carvoeiro. The guys with the bulldozers, they are taking off the seaweed that was brought in with the storm that we had a week and a half ago. Now they're taking it off, but we're gonna have a storm this weekend as well, so we'll see.
Thank you.